Greetings, fellow things, welcome back to 13 Classic. We are continuing with the main story. Thus far, 13 has woken up on a beach with no recollection of himself when he's attacked by some ghouls, and he is handed a key in his possession, which was in his possession, leading to Winslow Bank in New York. Upon going to the bank, he recollects the fact that he had actually set up a trap in the bank, which is sticking right in front of his face, and the bomb sort of blows up. He manages to grab the important documents, whatever they might have been before, you know, at the bomb blew up. But that sort of prompted him to have to escape, only to land up in FBI custody, where, well, a girl from the military, Major, I forgot her name, she essentially breaks him out. And they steal a chopper from the FBI headquarters roof, and they are on their way to save General Carrington, I suppose that was the name, who is actually being held hostage. Now, if you remember at the very beginning of the very first cinematic, at the very beginning of the game, this general who is conducting his own investigation into the matter alongside the FBI, that is General Carrington. And from what the plot implies thus far, 13 here was a double agent, essentially working for General Carrington in order to track down these criminals, this organization of assassins, and take them out from the inside, bring them to justice, so to speak. And hence, Carrington was so eager to launch his own assassination, refusing to believe that his man, what is his name? I believe it's Steve Rowland, I guess. Could possibly not have actually perpetrated the murder, or rather the assassination of President Sheridan. Sheridan, not Saladin. Anyhow, I have spoken on enough. Let's go ahead and continue this.
We won't get far in this bird. Here we go, Fort Emerald, 12 o'clock.
Faro attack choppers often?
You've really lost it, haven't you?
Yes, so this whole section is quite difficult, and these guys are expert shots. Like that guy over there. Not that.
One more down.
Yep, one of you men, that is.
Move the bodies later. It's easier when they're frozen.
You would know all about it, wouldn't you? Can I, like, just... You just had to move at the ideal time, didn't you?
Alert!
No, I'm just waiting for this guy to show up, actually. Alright. But these guys' assault rifles are a menace.
Carrington and get the hell out. I'll be waiting for you out back.
This can't be good.
I told you not to let McDougal take the wheel.
Don't get your undies in a bundle.
Let's hope they can't see me from here.
What the?
Alright. You go ahead and use this. They inevitably do end up taking all their health anyway. These guys, I swear, very difficult to get by. Like, these guys are like super well trained. They never miss, and their ARs just totally mow you down.
What is your major malfunction? McCall's gonna kill us!
Shut up! Oh, I should have never left Mexico!
You got that right.
Deal with
Should have never left Mexico. I guess that also works. Wait, I have one of these. Might as well pop them in. It's gonna come in handy. Even up ahead, I mean. Not the shotgun, though.
Looks like something's going on over there.
Wanna go check it out?
Nah, I'll sit this one out.
Alright. That's one done. Oh no, I've got no grenade launcher ammo. Did I get any grenade launcher ammo? I do not think so. Yeah, I'm having to focus a little on this game here. It's pretty difficult to... Not that. Yeah. Thank you. The game is lagging. My game, I mean. Reconnect the power supply. Okay, how do I reconnect the power supply? Is there like something that I need to do? I need to go inside, I guess? I mean, that's the only explanation that I can see. Maybe the shotgun would be better here. Okay, anybody else? Nobody? Oh, a health kit. I've been trying to get one for ages now. Let me go ahead and heal then. Ooh, that's better. Oh no. Oh no, these are gonna explode, aren't they? I hear you. I hear you moving the boss. Wait, I got armor? That's nice. I just wish that the game wouldn't lag as much, you know? More? There's more? How many enemies are there? My god. Give me the moment. I need to take a chill pill right now. Okay. These guys are difficult. These guys are very difficult. Any place that I can grapple to? I don't think so. I wonder why the game is lagging so much for me though. Oh, I got two grenade launcher ammo. Rounds of grenade launcher ammunition. Oh! And armor! Let's go! Can't go there. I guess this is the way up. The only way up, I should rather say. I guess that reconnects the power supply. Excuse me there. Let me just hide up in this corner here. I guess that's why these guys are so difficult. Because you've literally got... Because you literally get armor in this level, is I suppose why these guys are so difficult to target. I'm getting plenty of ammo for the M4, so might as well stick to it. As far as I can, I mean. Yeah, I don't think I have anything else. Let's go and use this thing. Alright, back to the M4. And we head downstairs. Let's pop out the button. Just in case. Not as much. Thought there would be a few people waiting downstairs. Waiting in ambush. Excuse me there. Nobody here. That's good. That's always good news. I hope I do not need to drive over this. Oh no. Oh no. Can I see them from here? Yes, I can. Well, they've got crossbow bolts the same as me. Might as well use that to my advantage. I thought I saw another person over there. Somewhere along that ridge line. I can't see them right now, but I thought I saw them. I guess a poor spy is sort of getting frozen in the cold. Nope, that was a bad shot. Cool. Center of the head. That's what we are looking for. Alright.
How long we staying in this dump? All this for that fossil Carrington. And I know how he is. He won't talk for hours.
Alert!
Who saw me? I thought I was being pretty... stealthy, but I guess all the jumping sort of made those guys nervous, huh? Is that guy dead? Well, he is dead now. Dead as can be. Damn. Nearly took... Actually, this guy did take all of my health off. And took all my armor away. I need to breach better. This is on me. Do I need to use this or something? Nah. Okay. More shotgun ammo. For myself. I'm assuming. How do I get in though? Is the main question. No trespassing beyond this point. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that we were not supposed to trespass. Even before that point there. Anything here? Yep, might as well just strike the bridge. We'll come in handy later. So how am I getting in here? Up there? Oh, okay. Alright, that's nice. Can I not use this? Oh, I need to get up there? Alright, let's do that then. Get up there, I mean. As long as I can platform onto these boxes, I suppose. That should be doable. And where to from here? Ah, I see. Wait, somebody's back there? Somebody shot me. I see. I'm just killing you guys for the pleasure of it. I have no call to do so. Plus, I've got like 30 crossbow bolts, so might as well, right? Alright, let's head on. I wonder if I've received a checkpoint yet. I hope I have.
What are you doing? You're crazy! No!
Oh no. I do hope I receive a checkpoint soon. Because otherwise it's gonna be difficult. Oh, okay, that's it. Alright, so...
Open the crate and start sorting the weapons! We load the truck in 1 hour! Move your asses!
This section requires stuff.
Activate the four main generators. They're pumping 10,000 volts to those ladders.
Ah, I see. So that's why we need to deactivate the generators. Problem is, we need to get to those generators to deactivate them. One of them is right here. And even the design doesn't exactly match this flow of stealth for this level. Thank you for the gear. More than I could ask for. Who saw me now?
Alert!
Okay, nobody actually pressed the button, so we're clear. It's strange, sometimes these guys don't press any buttons, sometimes they decide they want to press buttons all of a sudden. And it's pretty difficult to tell which one they'll choose to do at which instance. Shot through the neck. There's another guy up there. This guy requires a bit of timing. Well, that was a whiff. Whiffed right past him. Let me get your Kevlar there. Thank you. Shot through the face. And that's about all the people that there are in here. Let me just check in here. I don't think there is a generator in here, but sounds like there might be one. It's taking a long time to unlock. Ah, there is one in here. What do you know? Two generators left. Alright. There are no generators inside of that hut, so... I guess we just follow the sounds of the electricity. If you can hear electricity, there probably are generators. That's our way into the base. Into the base, so... Nothing there. For now, I mean. Next section is gonna be a little tricky. Basically, we cannot get any kills that are out in the open. We need to make sure all the kills are... I think that might be a generator room. All the kills need to be concealed, basically. I see taps all over the place, but I do not see the enemies. And that is what is the most disconcerting. Okay, this is a bad angle. How is that guy not noticing me is what I wonder. Yep, thought as much. Let's hope no one sees me.
Where's the second truck? It was right behind us. Should I take a look?
Forget it. Let him fend for himself.
I wonder if there are people inside and if they're going to exit through the front. Sounds like somebody opened some kind of door. It does sound like electricity, so this probably is a generator building. Oh damn, there's even a tank here. I guess only one way to tackle the situation then. Actually, can I like not just... Really? Let's hope that's that. Yeah, I guess breaking equipment in front of them also triggers stuff. Excuse me there. Now then, where's the last one, I wonder? Pity is I cannot really see it here either. I guess it's supposed to be a building with a red flashing symbol on top of it. I can't see any such buildings over here. And I do believe there's only one generator remaining at this spot. Oh, that might be it. I hope you were not particularly fond of your eyes. And you, your ears. Like, this entire base is littered with And I hope you were not fond of your brain, sir. This entire base is littered with alarm points all over the place. It's like they were really focused on raising alarms, much more so than actually. Providing any kind of security to the space, or even serving any purpose. Alright, should be safe right here. There are some people beyond this door. We just want to make it do the section so that they do not see us now that the ladders are, especially now that the ladders are completely offline. Wait, I actually did see like this one grappling point over there. I saw a grappling point. Maybe I could use it from here. And we can always try this visual thinking. Nope, can't reach it from here. Oh wait, right here, yeah. No, apparently I can't reach it from here. That's sad. Alright, only one way to move forward then. Only one way to proceed ahead. And that is through this door here. Again, excuse me. Now, there's actually a guy inside that bunker over there that we don't really need to bother with.
Head for the roof. You should find a way in.
Should I drag this guy to safety or something? Somewhere out of the way. I mean, this game does give you the option to do that, but
the map shows a ventilation shaft in the cliff. Use your grappling hook to get down there.
That took a lot of shots. I was not expecting that guy to be there. I mean, I was expecting there to be some kind of resistance up here. But I was not expecting that guy to be there. Just waiting an ambush like that. I hope there's nobody around this corner here. And especially nobody to raise alarms. That would suck. Coming all this way only to have the alarm raised on me. Okay. But, oh, okay. I'm going over there. Fine. Can I, like, not go down? Please? I guess it's good enough then. I did not think that 13 would be a stealth game, to be honest. Let's hope this gives me a checkpoint. Ah, thank you. There's electricity and stuff there. Well, it doesn't tell me that I need to.
You were to neutralize the GIs, not slaughter them! It's too late now. Tell your men to finish the job. No witnesses. Understand?
Consider it done. And what about Carrington?
Keep him in the hole. I want the names of all the agencies working with on the Sheridan case.
If he clams up, take his cigars. That'll get the fog talking.
Alright. So, I don't know whether the alarm restrictions are still a thing at this point. I sure hope they aren't. I would like to get into some sort of action, you know. And I don't suppose anybody's gonna come in here. Do I disable it somehow? Or are there like cameras or something? I don't know what's going on. We can break that, but why would I want to? I've got no idea. Let's try going loud and proud. Unless there is an option, of course.
What the?
Well then. That answers my question about stealth. Well, these guys are dead. That's good. That's good. Dead guy. Dead guys are always good. Wait, is that? Nah. I came out expecting to be stealthy and I got caught. Well. I guess the game sort of forced things onto me. Anything in here? Perhaps? Anything for me? Medkit? I mean, I don't really need it right now, but I could certainly appreciate it. That's an elevator that probably goes down, but I would rather find a more... How do I put this? Indirect path to the objective instead. Can't go through there, of course. Just give me a moment. It's been raining here the last few days and, well, the weather sort of gave me a cuff. Nothing in here, just some shotgun shells. I thought I could open it for some reason. Nothing in here either, just barrels of oil. Ah, a grenade. It would come in handy, for sure. So yeah, that was the way that we were supposed to go. I guess we're breaking General Carrington out the old-fashioned way then. I just want to quickly look around the back here to see what's around the corner. Yeah, can't open this, can't open that. So nothing here either. AR grenade, I wonder what an AR grenade is. And more importantly, how do I access them? Controls. No. Shoot options. Reload, next weapon, advanced. Throwing knife. Grenade is 4, but that's it. I guess that's all I have as far as grenades are concerned. Let me just... Oh, okay. The AR grenade rounds, that's what those are. I sort of want to shoot the light here. Okay, we're going upstairs. Alright. Oh no. Where did you run off to? You just shot that guy and ran off. That wasn't very nice of you. Okay, we can't go in there. Maybe we can utilize a modicum of stealth in our approach. Who knows? Okay, there's nobody here for now. He will be popping over the side though. Are you dead yet? Thank you. I guess the other guy is... oh, thank you for the checkpoint. Okay, so this next section is a little difficult.
Hey, why does McCall always wear those shades anyway? I heard his spats call him a brainhead once.
I'm waiting for a guy to pop in the middle.
This whole base is ass backwards.
Sorry.
Come on. Good, good, good. I'll just wait for this thing to go once again before I decide to move down. Because you can't exactly release it until you're down there either. They get all the way down there. Like, where is this guy? Oh, there you are. Okay. I was actually trying to EDS and I accidentally tossed a grenade at him instead. Which sort of did work out in my favor, to be honest. But, yeah. Could have been handled better. But then again, I suppose that's true for everything. Where's this guy again? Oh yeah, he's down there. I should probably stop eating myself for buildings. Alright then, so that's where we go. And we need the magnetic keycard because it sort of gives us stuff. Now this door is an asshole. Excuse me? It's gonna open as soon as you wipe. As soon as you swipe. Yeah, I did not see that guy around the corner. Let me grab his vest, whatever he has on. I mean, before I decide to infiltrate from this side. This section is a little difficult because these goons are around the corner. I just hope I'm not getting flanked here. So how did you know that I was here, sir? Is what I would like to know. Okay, no armor for me. Alright. I didn't have a good feeling about this, but oh well. The M4, we'll take that. There's somebody across over on that side. Let me just get to this first and then we can get rid of that guy. Don't you badmouth my officer there. Trying to maintain stealth as much as possible. Not always a possibility, but still trying to do so nonetheless. Okay, we're gonna have to. Moving back, repositioning. More or less drawing this guy forward. I guess he's not coming forward then. Probably could have used his shear here. And those are buckshots. I can't hold more ammo. Really? Oh well. That's sad, but oh well. I guess that's how the cookie crumbles then. Boarded up door. That's interesting. Now, I wonder why alarms are no longer as concerning as they were before. I thought I saw a tab there. Yep, I did see a tab there. Tabs all across the floor. Nothing there. I like the soundtrack in this game. Only one way for us to go. Right here. Okay, there's nothing here. Oh, okay.
Command to be released immediately. Stand well.
Hey, you over there, bring me my cigars. There. On the table.
Hey, did you hear me, son? Did you hear me?
Of all the times of a flashback.
You've got nothing left to prove with the spend, son. I've got a Class A hero mission to offer you.
Is that so, General Carrington?
You must question this man.
I thought we were here to rescue him, not interrogate him.
My damn cigars? Shut up, Carrington!
I hear the sound from here,
Why
so...
Why did they stick me in here?
Good question. Maybe it was something you did, Carrington. Maybe it was something you did. I don't think that's where Carrington is, but I thought that's where I heard the voices from. I could be wrong though. Then again, I mean, that was just more of a visual suggestion than an audio one. Folks there. I don't think Carrington is over there because there are no guards down there. There is a bulletproof jacket though, which is something else. Should we? I mean, there was that other side. I guess this is where Carrington is. Oh, there he is.
Am I dreaming? My God, I can't believe it. My best man alive.
Not exactly what I'm looking for. I just want to unlock the cell here. Oh yeah, right. I can use pick two.
They're gonna be back.
I have to keep looking at it, apparently.
Here's your HF transmitter.
Would you need a gun?
You read me? What? What do you mean amnesia?
How are we getting out of this basin?
My cigars. Look at this half-wit. Let's take care of him. Ready? Ready, son?
Ready.
Hey, errand boy, come here. I gotta take another leak.
I'm gonna kill him.
Well done. Cover me.
Consider yourself covered. I'm just trying to get a cover, man. Can I just get to some cover? Oh man, I keep trying to ADS and I keep launching grenades instead. Just keeping on top of my health here, nothing else. Now where is Carrington? Why were there so many enemies here, is what I'm wondering. I hope I didn't lose Carrington. Ah yes, Carrington's not lost, he's right here.
Look out! This way!
Okay, that way, huh?
There's a ski lift behind the base!
Careful, Carrington.
An exit! This way!
Let's hope that is actually an exit. Wait, that's it?